I started doing graffiti in the like mid-80s in Paris. It was really an amazing period because it was the beginning of graffiti in Europe, so we all had to invent our own language and codes. In Istanbul, it's a big city. It's everything I like. It's a mix with culture, people. You can feel it very alive. There's lots of graffiti on the walls. And then, as I always say, a city who don't have graffiti is a dead city. A city who has graffiti can feel it is active.